Hello everyone and welcome to Poker Rug, a game that everybody has been telling me about. I like to dedicate this session and this recording of Poker Rug to my biggest fan, Minecrafter. Hello Minecrafter, you've been asking for this video for a long time and you've had a long time coming. This challenge that you have presented to me in the form of Poker Rug, consider it accepted. I will attempt to get to the floor 200 as fast as soon as possible. Let's see how many tries it takes us. Furthermore, I am joined by Merlin.
Hello.
There you go. All right, some might consider this cheating, but I definitely need somebody with a Pokédex in his hand, and that's Merlin. And I'm also joined by the one and only, everybody's favorite intruder, Noah.
The intruder is here.
That's right. Noah is here because you always need somebody who represents you, the people in the comment section, you know. Noah is always ready to basically have a good laugh whenever I fail, and that's why he's an important part of this team. All right.
And of course, I'm here to give you shiny luck.
Ah, yes, the shiny luck. Yes, Noah's got all the shiny luck. We call him the shiny god in certain areas.
If you know anything about Pokerog, those shinies, man.
They're going to really be very important. Useful. Yeah. I have played a little bit of Pokerog. I've beaten the game once, and that was totally by sheer luck, because the final boss, Eternatus, got para two times. So I played it enough to where I know the game mechanics, but it's still very fresh and new to me. And so, without further ado, let's get right into it, shall we? Oh.
Do it.
Oh, shit, hold up. Control's not working. Oh, panic. Panic. The team I would pick if I was going for the W right away, like, you know, for the knockout punch on Eternatus, I would pick... Fennekin?
Makes sense. So
right, I will go. Mudkip.
Okay.
And then the final one, the grass type. Turtwig. Right, this is the logical team. Right.
I guess
that's the logic team right there. Yeah. But this is the love child tween team right here.
Charp, yeah.
Superior, the superior Pokemon, and okay. And for my water, I would go. Quacks. Because it's just... That's the love team. That's the love team. But you know what? You make a fine point. You already built this team. Didn't you? That was the first team you built. And that run was blessed, if you recall. You got all the way to... Yeah, you got all the way to blue. Blue defeated you at the Elite Four. Yeah. But these are my favorite Pokemon, you know.
Fair enough.
But we're not going with this. We're not. We'll save the love for later. We're going out. We're coming out swinging at Eternatus. And so we're gonna go with the Delphox. The
very good Pokemon.
The
Fire type.
The Turtwig. And the real Uber, not like that Quacksire shit, Minecrafter.
I mean, if there's a Pokemon that is better than Quacksire, I would say Mudkip is definitely the evolution. Swampert is I would debate on the better of the two.
All right,
because he's the same.
So everybody approves of this?
Stronger.
Everybody approves this rather than going you know, with the fun first.
Yeah. Let's put the channel's name in action.
Yeah, we're going. Oh shit! Mistakes were made. I misclicked. All right, we're coming out swinging. Let's see if we can do it on the first run, right? All right, we're gonna go Fennekin and Ember. Ow. Oh man, I'm tempted. No, not this one, right? Patra's just not good enough to be on the team. They don't get picked. It doesn't get pickup, right? Or anything like that?
I don't know. I think he gets Runaway.
Yeah. Okay, we'll scratch this thing. It's only level 2, you know? We don't want to carry that. Hoolit Seed. Or Nugget. Ooh. Ah, it's not even that much money right now, but...
Yeah.
I mean, Bullet Seed's not that great. We're gonna go money all the way. All right, Ember. God damn. All right, Patrick, I didn't mean to insult you. You don't have to be so fierce. Patrick coming out swinging from the go. All right, so Great Ball, we'll go Potion. Great Ball and Forget Fire Spin. Darn, I hate these. Alright, so we're isolating Tandemelt. Let's go Ember. And Tackle. Okay. Ow.
I confused Tandemelt with its evolution.
Okay, we're gonna go Ember here and withdraw here. Go. I still gotta do scratch and withdraw and hope that's enough. Got there. I'm not gonna mess with. I'm gonna throw Great Ball because I want to make sure I catch this. Runaway. Darn.
It had a
runaway.
Yeah, that's all right.
No, it's a physical.
Yeah. I think I go with Nuggets. Actually, no. XP, because we got a rival match at floor 8, right?
Yes.
Alright, got a rival match. Gonna potion
and
up.
It's a rival floor 8, trainer floor 5.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna lower the volume a little bit, because it's overpowering you guys. Do I switch on the Fuchiana? No. Okay, Ember time. Chiana. Nah, I gotta kill it. I already have 1 X speed, so we'll go for the Great Ball. Great.
A serious battle starts from a... From a serious battle starts from a serious beginning. Are you sure you're ready?
No. Oh, thank you. I love the free experience. Ember, yeah. Come on. Oh, are you okay? Ember. Beautiful. Good job, Seeksaku. Thank you. You're a pal. There we go. Defeat it.
Seriously, I lost? That is like seriously depressing, but you were seriously cool.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. You know what? You're pretty cool yourself. Like that Sisagoon throwing using that growl. Hey, 9 out of 10. I'll check you back when I'm back around here. Probably like, I don't know, give it 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get the special attack. Special defense, actually.
And And then you never fail and never come back.
Yeah. You know, I might just fail here in the rival battle. Could just be a thing. Yeah.
It does happen. It does, but I doubt it.
Will you switch? It's a water Pokemon. I mean, does it have a water move right now? I don't think it has. It don't have. Look, water move at level 5, it's not real. I don't believe it. See, I knew it. And in fact, I'm gonna catch this Lotad. Well, I was gonna catch this Lotad, but then I rolled high. There's a dire hit. I'm gonna need that. This Lotad. This Lotad's coming home with me. As long as it doesn't have at what level does Lotad learn water gun? Gentlemen?
Should be level 6.
That's exactly the level it's at. Has water gun. Alright. Switching. There it was. I'm so glad I asked. Tackle attack. Oh shit. Do not crit. Good. Oh, well, you crit, but we're fine. Oh, damn. I'm gonna have to use a Great Ball on this. Nah, Pokeball should be fine. I can take one Absorb. Wonderful. Rain Dish. And it's not fully implemented. That's what that P stands for, by the way. For those of you who don't know.
Yep. The P means it's partially implemented. And the if a move comes up with N, means it's not implemented yet.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're going to Rare Candy. Sure.
Rare candy, who's getting it?
Turtwig is getting it. Is that her? That's her.
That's her. Your arrival.
Did you forget to say goodbye to your real friend? You're going after your dream, huh? That day is really today, isn't it? Anyways, I'll forgive you for forgetting me, but on one condition, you have to battle me. Give it all. Give your all. Wouldn't want your adventure to be over before it started, right? One thing about this rival is, it gives me nightmares. This rival, I've never been afraid of a Pokemon rival more than I'm afraid of Ivy.
Good reason.
And there it is. Look at that. Perfect counter. Somehow she always has the counter. And my Mudkip doesn't have any water moves yet. Oh, it does. Okay. We're fine. It's going to use a fire move. Right? Yeah. Do I switch straight into the Mudkip? Because that thing's like 3 levels higher, right? 2 levels higher.
Yeah.
Than this Mudkip. But it's actually good to switch. It does. It has water gun. Yeah. Let's see if I hit, because you know whenever they use the accuracy debuffing move, that means you'll never hit. You know.
Yeah.
That's the way. It's like when I get debuff, it's impossible to hit. Might as well be like 50% of your accuracy gone. When you put it on them, it's like 5% of their accuracy gone. So I'm cooked, especially since he's gonna switch. He's gonna switch into a flying type, more likely. Or not. Ballsy. He's just really relying on that. On my water gun missing. And, probably correct. Predicted. Here comes the Fennekin. Right. So, I'm tempted to use Scratch. Because he's gonna switch.
Predicted switch.
Okay, no switch. What the? What is with that freaking Peckypeck? It's cracked!
Very good Pokemon.
It's cracked! Okay, I'm faster. I hope this Ember is enough. It's not enough. We're dead. Critical hit of all things. Alright. Yeah. Let's go. We're gonna lose a lot of money here. Yeah. Somehow this Turtwig is faster? Go figure? Right. We're going into the Mudkip. Yeah. That's fine. Water gun. Please don't miss. For the love of God, everything's on this. Okay. Because that could have been the run. All right?
Yeah.
That could have been the run. Yeah. See? Noah wants the run to end. Yeah. Noah is the guy who wants the run to end and gets a good laugh. That's why he's like the representative of you, the comment section. All right. You just started and you already this strong? Shut up. Your pick-a-pick is cracked. You totally cheated. Oh, I cheated. Yeah. Okay. Just kidding. I lost fair and square. I have a feeling you're going to do really well out there. By the way, the professor wanted me to give you some items. Hopefully, they're helpful. Do your best. Like always, I believe in you. Thanks. I appreciate you. All right.
One thing I want to point out, mm-hmm. We don't actually know who the professor is, because she never mentions him, never mentions who it is, never mentions
Silk
what kind
Star.
Of professor it is, but we just know that there is a professor, but we don't really know who.
Silk Scarf, I don't really need this right now, but you know what I do need? I need that revive.
I would suggest you do take the Silk Scarf just for...
For this, yeah, for this Tandemonious. Tandemos.
Tandemaps.
Tandemaps, yeah. Alright, Silk Scarf for Tandemaps. Coming right up at some point. Actually, no, I'll give it to Finnegan now.
Yeah, because later yeah. You could just give it to your Pokemon, because you can also just transfer your items from one to another.
Yeah, I'll give it to this Finnegan. My word.
It's Pidgeon.
Yeah, we're gonna go back to Finnegan here. Ember. Great. Growl, thanks, I appreciate that. Do I want to catch this? Do I need a bird? I think I need a bird. Great. Thank you. Take the growl. I appreciate you wanting to come with us. Get in the ball, and we'll go on a journey. Big Pecs! What's okay, I guess I'll find that one. Oh, but look, it's timid. Attack goes down. Oh, that's not good. Unless he's a special attacker, then all of a sudden he's great. Which Gust is a special attack. I guess we'll take a look at him right now. Calcium. Yeah, I think I'm gonna
get
give this.
Your special attack.
Yeah, I'm gonna give this to Fennekin, but first up, let me heal. Actually, it doesn't need heal. Only the Mudkip needs heal. No, not really. Mudkip can still fight. Yeah. Okay, we'll save a little money there. God knows we need it. Alright, I'll give that calcium to Fennekin, but first, let me see what we're working here with here. Big protects the Pokemon from defense lowering effects. That's not really all that great. And he seems like a physical attacker. So he's trash. Alright, and we wanted to see Rain Dish. This Pokemon greatly regains HP in the rain. Gradually regaining its HP. That's kind of bad. And did we get the... Nope, we didn't get it. Okay, cool. Alright, Calcium for Fennekin, please. Thank you. Oh god, the Destroyer of Runs.
The Yangoose.
Yeah. He just ends your runs almost immediately. Alright, who's got the most defense in the team? 14. But he doesn't have the punching power. Yeah, we're doing it. Here we go. Ember. Okay, we're good. We're good. It was a crit. Well, shit. He got a crit.
How unlucky.
Oh, no. Yeah. Actually, no, he didn't get a crit. He used payback. I need to ball this thing to save my life. Great ball, please stay in there. Oh, thank the Lord.
Boo! I mean, yay!
Ugh! It hit so hard!
So, where's the Pokemon? Alright, so who am I releasing? The Pidoof. We said we're releasing it. Oh, okay, yeah, I remember this. I know, okay,
Careful.
Yeah, it comes up fake out.
Technician! Technician, Gondok, remember.
Technician, fake out, coming in hot. Double checking that everything's running properly. Alright, technician, hot. Oof. Am I gonna switch? Actually, not gonna switch just because I know it's technician. Fake out. He doesn't seem to have technician.
No,
that means yes. Pick up.
Ooh,
what's its other ability?
Pick up. Please don't die. Ballin. Pick up. Pick up.
No attack. Quickly attack. Nothing.
All right.
Not even an inch, Gundak.
To release? Oh god.
Yeah.
You have to release.
Oh wait, I have another pickup mon. This guy has pickup, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Oh no, he has runway.
No, yours doesn't.
Alright, well, doesn't. He's gone.
Kick him off the kickball, too.
Sorry, buddy. We'll see you later. Good job, Dirt Twig. Good job. And it
not absorb. Really, really good.
Yeah, might come in handy. I like Mega Drain better. Like, Absorb seems like not to do well enough.
Both in Rare Candy or...
It's good early on. Like, it's an early on move. Of course Mega Drain's better.
God damn it! Yeah, Mudkip.
Keep the Turtwig.
He's a little bit out of it, you know what I mean? Too low health. I can't risk anybody dying here. My money! Look at my money! Oh, you
burn
son of a bitch.
Money. Burn it down.
You son of a bitch.
Don't worry.
Die.
With you. Burn the money.
I was like, I'm going to put out my carrier, and then I realized that that it's a rock type, which is like, damn. Come on, what do we got? Ooh.
Ice Beam! Who can get Ice Beam?
Probably Mudkip.
My bet is Mudkip here.
My bet is Lotad.
No, Mudkip and Lotad. So I'm gonna go with Mudkip, I think. That's the better. I don't think Lotad's gonna stick on the team for too long.
We're 100% keeping the Mudkip, right?
Yeah. Mudkip's staying for the long haul.
I mean, Mudkip isn't the best special attacker.
Yeah. Swampert is more of a physical attacker, but...
Doesn't matter, it's Ice Beam. Doesn't need to be that strong, you know?
it's Ice Beam, then, you know. There are some mons later on that you would really want to have an Ice-type move to deal with.
So there you go. The main carry for this team, who's already fallen down and fallen behind in levels. Oh shit, this thing's hurting. Alright, it's okay, we can kill it, we got this. Oh, thank you for that leer, thank you.
You know what's funny, Gundak?
Oh god. Thank goodness. You were saying?
On my own file of Poke Rogue, when I was hatching eggs, I actually got a magician, Fennexen.
Nice.
Oh,
very, very strong, by the way.
Hey, Ivory, you have some night burning. Yeah. Would be a thing if they magically just.
Gotta get my money. Oh no, it's a double battle, and I gotta switch. I gotta switch the Fennekin because her defense is down.
I mean, you could always swap the second Pokemon for a Fennekin if you want.
Yeah. True. Do I risk the Torchic dying?
Do you care about the Meowth being alive? You could keep it around. You could swap into it to get Fake Out.
I do. He has pickup. I want him to live. I want him to get levels. Although pickup's not gonna come in too handy, but I mean, I fail to see what that. Oh, just for the Fake Out, I see. Very well. For the Fake Out. For the Fake Out, and a little bit of extra damage. The Mudkip, you will stay here. And I'm gonna target. Who here has the scariest attack? I think COVID. Sixagoon with COVID. Does he have COVID at level 9? Or should I worry about Bidoof? Bidoof's not that worrisome, right? Yeah, I think that I should go for the fastest
Unfortunately, I agree.
Yeah, I think I should go for the fastest one.
But even with simple, it's not the greatest.
My god, it lived.
Well, that's not because if it did live, Fake Out would have been a very silly thing to do.
Okay, we'll go Faint because Faint always goes first. Trying to bust out a new move. It's the strongest move I have. Come on, Mudkip. End it in one shot. I'm gonna be like besides myself if this Meowth somehow lives. The Meowth may somehow live.
Rock smash.
Yeah. I should have done that first. Oh man, this Meowth's not gonna live.
So fucked.
Yeah. That's my mistake, because if I had Rock Smash the Bidoof instead of the Ice Beam, it would have been better. Alright. Let's get the carry out here. Alright, Fennekin, use Ember. And we'll just go with the near tackle. Rock throw.
Golden egg off of Pyke.
Yeah, I think tackle's going away.
Indeed. Right, so, okay, I got some potions here and a little bit of money to spend. I think I'll do it. Potion the Mudkip up. I think the Fennekin can do without a potion.
And you get the potion up the
Turtwig, yeah. Yikes.
Ooh.
Oh my god, did you see that damage?
Yeah. It's very strong.
I was gonna say before you straight up kept Fennekin, it's time for throw from Mudkip, but yikes.
My god. Why did it hit so hard? Alright, let's go Yugos here. Crit!
Hey, got a critical hit.
You're not about to wipe to Fletchling, right?
I'm not, but... Alright, we're gonna tackle here. Should've paid back. Fall out! No! I should have great ball, damn it.
Mudkip can finish it.
Yeah, with an Ice Beam. Look at that damage! What is with this Fletchling? He's cracked!
Probably has a plus attack nature.
Alright,
Mind
you,
at least.
My mind it!
honestly, Gundark, that luck did say luck cat. Just for you.
Fennekin. This will probably be the technician Meowth. Yeah, this will probably be the technician Meowth. I'm gonna bring out my carrier, regardless.
Technician, fake out!
Okay, that's perfectly fine. Because I'm embering. Okay. There, oh my god, the damage on that freaking Meowth. Here goes the Lotad.
You could use the Lotad.
You know, I'll use the Pokeball here. In case it breaks out. I don't want to use a Great Ball on this, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't even...
Technician Meowth is great early on.
Yeah, but I'm not... I'd rather keep the pickup, Mon. Which is good for later
and
on.
And it has a lonely name.
What are we using Lotad for again? Does it have the pickup?
Lotad has nothing. Lotad's just kind of like a Mon that I picked. So I could replace the Lotad with the Meowth and have two Meowth on the team.
One is very good at that one. And the other picks up stuff.
Alright,
another potion.
I need the Fennekin.
Two potions, yeah.
I'm thinking, should I even potion the Meowth? No.
I guess like just fake out in a scratch should do a lot of damage already.
Here it comes,
this isn't bad.
Alright, here we go. Wait, why is Turtwig here?
Yeah, why is Turtwig here?
Oh, because Yugo's fainted and it went to the back. Ah, boy. Oh, wow, this is bad. This is real bad. Okay, Fennekin should be able to resist most things here. Yeah. It's just a Zubat, guys. We're not worried.
He looks meanly at you.
There we go. That's dead. I got an idea. I think I will potion that Meowth. Just something that kind of slipped my mind. But I can make that Meowth even stronger than he already is.
That could be useful. I mean, you can revive one of your Pokemons.
Yeah.
So keep getting XP again.
Alright, so I'm gonna transfer the Silphscar to the Meowth.
Alright!
I'm gonna potion over here. And I'm gonna max revive. I don't care for you, Ghost, I'd rather have the other Meowth. Give me double fake out. Gonna be the voice. Alright, we're switching. We're going with Meowth strategy for now.
Okay.
So fake out.
He's gonna carry that early game.
Oh my god. That's a tanky ass Sixagoon, man. He took a Silphscarf Meowth. That with Technician.
I mean, Sixagoon is kind of tanky, but like.
No, he's not actually.
That is.
If it was a Beedoo. If it was a Beedoo, I'd be like, oh my god, that's crazy. Anyways, we still got there, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Damn, now I feel like I should teach Rock Smash to somebody.
Turtwig.
Not
really.
Rock Smash isn't the best move.
Yeah, Rock Smash ain't the best move. I think I should just grab the Pokeballs.
Just Rock Smash deals with the early game Rock types. I mean, and
you have Turtwig and Mudkip. So you're not worried about Rock types.
What about Dark types? Nah, there's no Dark types in the early game. Okay, fair enough. Alright, that's a problem. Let's go Fennekin here. Goddamn. We're gonna Ember. That's a real problem, Monkey. He's a fast monkey too.
Oh no.
He's a fast monkey that can crit.
Oh hell yeah. Go Monkey.
Okay,
go.
thank goodness he only has low kick. Oh, that scratch could have been bad.
Please! Blaze coming clutch.
Yeah, Blaze coming real clutch.
Come
again. Fennekin, I really need you to digivolve here.
Fennekin doesn't.
I know, not anytime soon. I'm aware.
Alright, just thought I'd let it out.
I am sorry, Gonda, but Fennekin, despite being a Gen 6 starter, does not have a Mega Form.
I'm gonna lose to. The run end, I think the run ends here. My experience is way too spread out. This if I get a gym here, I'm dead.
You're not dead.
Not a gym, thank
it's
you.
Unspired.
Not
it's
a gym. Unspired. We'll go straight into the Meowth. And we're gonna do Fake Out. Goddamn. That
did like no damage.
Did nothing.
Dunsparce is kind of bulky.
Yeah.
Dunsparce is kind of
bulky. Not, did you see that damage?
He did well. He did 12 damage.
Only one way to survive here. Actually, do I even care about survival? I don't.
You revive at the end of this time.
Exactly.
Ick. Tackle.
Let's bring out the tankiest guy on my team here. And am I faster? Roll out. Yikes. And I'm not faster. Great.
Nope.
Absorb. Oh, the absorb. Oh, man. The mud slap. Okay.
Time for that Gondok look to come around.
Yeah. And bite me in the butt.
Here comes the Gondok lock.
Okay. Wow, that tackle's cracked. Okay, we're gonna go tackle ourselves.
Normal type. It gets
the oh, type. There's that Gondok look.
The normal, it's a boost on tackling.
What's the item that this person's holding?
It's a berry.
Berry, and Jima berry, which I think my Meowth will pick it up if I survive. And Jima berry basically heals you when you get hit by a super effective attack. I'm dead.
Oh, man.
I'm fucking. Turtwig's gone. Sorry, Turtwig. Alright, let's bring out the carry. Carry goes Ember. If he survives this rollout.
It was.
Good. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you, Fennekin. Meowth, do your duty. Pick up
her blade.
Do your duty, Meowth.
That's how pickup works.
That's how pick it up. Yep. Okay. All right. This is Fennekin zone. All right. I will not switch, and I will Ember.
Get some XP on your mons.
Yeah.
Also, run ending in like 4.
Could be. Very well. Could be.
Run ending in 4 floors. Got it.
Let's. How increases attack and special attack, right?
I think so, yeah. No, only attack.
Oh, that's not gonna help. Never mind, I'm not
Howling. Yeah, Howl's horrible on Anakin, unfortunately.
Okay, we're gonna Ember here.
In double battle, it raises both.
Yeah.
I like both itself and the allies, so it's a.
Like, gonna.
Flame charge. You know, I don't even remember.
No, keep
Flame Ember. Charge is Ember's physical, though.
I don't even remember what my rival was running.
Yes.
Didn't you write this down?
I did. Now I gotta find the paper.
Find that paper, Gondok.
God damn it. Alright, let's get rid of Howl. Okay, so there's another Enigma Berry.
An Enigma Berry.
We're gonna give that to Fennekin.
Fennekin.
Switch Pokemon? No.
Fennekin.
Okay. Will Fennekin get enough EXP to not get insta-wiped by the rival?
What is the rival's Pokemon, guys? Come on!
I don't know!
I don't remember. Just the last. I don't remember. Certain things that have happened.
We're gonna have to go back and look at that recording.
potato.
Exactly. I think Ember's still better. But I love flame charge. Okay.
Didn't go.
You're not allowed to do that! Thankfully, that didn't make
it. Actually, it was allowed to do that. It's very much allowed. It's hyper allowed.
I might need to speed this up a little bit. Speaking of speeding it up, there's an XP right there. We're grabbing that.
Yeah, got ready for the rival battle.
I won't switch, but I'll...
The two final evolutions saved, so...
And I'll Ember.
But I will not forget.
Hopefully. God damn it.
Whenever you ask me what the rival has, I will say in hypothetical busted Pokemon like Mega Rayquaza.
You know what I mean? It's not hypothetical.
That's foreshadowing.
Question is, are we gonna get to see that Rayquaza on this run?
I don't think so.
She only has the Mega one on the final fight, right?
Yeah, I think.
It's regular Rayquaza in 1.4.
I think, I'm not sure. I've only been there once.
Wait, yeah. It's only Mega on the last fight because I would remember if there was wind. Like the Delta stream in Ward 145.
Okay, so we're gonna do this. Mudkip. Mudkip is gonna lead us into battle. But Mudkip is so low in levels!
Oh. And he's being not called breaks and is low in levels. Buddy.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, God.
I think that's not named Rock. It's kind of a.
And all that's right. Why you're going to wipe.
Yeah, that's probably why I'm going to wipe, yeah.
Back all the way to the
start. Alright, we're going to potion up here. And, I kind of want to give this to somebody, but I don't think it'll make a difference.
Yeah, I mean, great time to raise... Special defense.
Yeah, when you're dying, almost dead.
Yeah, this is the best.
Okay, we got something here. We can cook something here. Mudkip can get a few levels here of an ice beam. Of a very well-placed ice beam. And hopefully, this Hoppet...
As long as it doesn't get, you know...
Mega Drain. Mega Drain.
Yeah.
Or Bullet Seed! No!
Oh no!
I lost the run!
Because it's a grass type.
Oh my god!
We're in a horrible area for Mudkip. Look, it says grassy field.
Oh.
Up there, Gunder, it says grassy field.
I was hoping this. I was hoping this Hoppet would have nothing.
No.
Good job, Hoppet.
Oh god damn it. Freaking Bullet Seed. And I have to waste the revive because I absolutely need... Oh, that's going to help. I absolutely need Mudkip for this fight. Regardless of her low-level status.
I mean, it's on par with the rest of her team.
Special defense.
That's going to help a bit, I think.
Now it is time for the reckoning.
Oh boy.
Rayquaza gets punished for having like level 0 Pokemons.
Alright.
She's hiding behind that bush. Ah, there she is.
Oh! Fancy meeting you here. Looks like you're still undefeated. Huh. Not bad. I know what you're thinking, and no, I wasn't creeping on you.
I just happened to be in the area. I'm happy for you, but I just want to let you know that it's okay to lose sometimes. We learn from our mistakes. Often more than we would if we kept succeeding. In any case, I've been training hard for a rematch, so you better give it your all.
I like how you read it like a final boss.
She totally is. Oh god. Okay. Alright. We need to kind of see its moveful.
A little bit higher level than your...
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. This is how we gonna react to that. You're gonna tail whip it.
What's tail whip gonna do?
Tail whip is going to allow me to hit this flame charge and be faster than it. Okay. Alright, didn't do much.
Because it's a fire type.
I know, I hit it only for the speed purposes. That was for speed purposes only. Oh! Why did it?
It's so over.
It's super over.
Oh no! You had a nice run.
It's
go meow.
No, meow. It's the only thing that's gonna help me clear the other Pokemon. She's gonna change here. She would change. She has a speed debuff. She's gonna change Pokemon here. Yeah, called it. Ice beat to the face! Oh no, it's not strong enough!
There's no damage because you're not a specialist character.
And we both know this Trumbic is cracked.
Yeah. Oh my god!
And I did have a berry, so he gets the Enigma berry. Great.
Oh,
god. Great! For what? It's over.
Yeah.
Look at that. That did nothing.
Now stop it out. Now stop
yes,
me
yeah,
out.
Yeah, no. Yungo, come on. I need you to throw. There we go.
I see what
you're doing. Yeah. We're not winning this fight, but let's try to beat this singular
chumpy. I see. Caratwig, we're not sorry.
I am totally sorry. Like, my goal here is for Meowth to get enough levels from killing this Trumptic to be able to maybe take out the rest of that team. Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, dick. A steel type! Oh no!
It is so Jovir.
That's the end of that.
That's a steel type.
If only we had a fire type Pokemon.
If only.
it's absolutely turbo Jovir.
Because both the Pokemon are normal and know nothing but normal.
Bye.
Oh well.
Goodbye, Rudd. I would say you looked promising, but you actually didn't.
It was very over, like from the start. Too many bad mishaps.
The viewers are happy.
The no viewers are happy.
Yeah. Wait, done. I have to delete the map. Darn it.
I mean, the meta team strategy didn't seem to work. I think it's time for the favorites.
No! It wasn't even meta, it was my meta.
Yeah, your meta.
Yeah. Clearly not meta enough. Come on.
And you black out. Don't ask why, but you feel like you were dragged 8 miles back to your house.
Ah.
Yes, your childhood best friend just assaulted you and knocked you out.
I didn't even get to a gym leader.
Wait, that is really really sad.
That is probably the worst. That's probably the worst outcome I've had.
Crazy. That'd be a crazy.
But don't worry, we have some brand new starters.